for being here today to celebrate our Schools to Watch designation. My name is Samira Asgar, and I will be your host for the day. At this time, it is my pleasure to welcome our principal, Dr. Martinez, to the stage.
All right, good morning. Welcome, distinguished guests. We're very happy to have you here at John Burroughs Middle School today. I recently came back from San Antonio, Texas, and I visited some classrooms there. It's the second state I've been to in less than a year. I've also been to Chicago as well and visited some schools there. And I have to tell you, I miss John Burroughs Middle School. There is no place like John Burroughs Middle School. Students and teachers and faculty members, you're here today because we're gonna celebrate one very special award that we received this year. And that's a very special recognition that very few schools get. As a principal, when I was in my school, one of the things that we would like to achieve and strive for is recognition by California as a Schools to Watch. It's a very prestigious award. It's not easy to get. A lot of hard work goes into it. But yes, these students who are here, this faculty, these leadership team members, everyone that's here, is a very unique and special team, and I know that. The students here, the faculty, and everyone in the last couple of years have actually won both state and national recognition. They've gotten the California Gold Ribbon, they got the National Magnet Award, and now the California Schools to Watch Award. And the reason I was in San Antonio was for the Verizon Grant Award. So we have been doing very, very well, but we don't rest on that. Students, all that hard work that you do with your teachers, all that lesson planning you do, all the professional development that you do, all of that pays off, and that is why we're being recognized today. I do want to thank all the students, the faculty, and everyone who has been working hard, because as you know, it's not just about academics. It's about the arts program. It's about mental health support. It's about all these other things that go on in middle school. And I really don't think people know what really happens at middle school. So that's why we do our best to promote our school and the activities on social media. I always get a lot of comments when I get visitors, is like, how do we do it? How do we do all the things that we do here? And the same thing happens when I've gone to visit these other schools in the United States. I know for a fact that we offer a lot more programs here. And I'm gonna tell you, it's because all the adults here, they care about you. They want to provide the best educational environment for you. We want the best. I, as a principal and as a parent, know that there's a very difficult future out there with technology, replacing jobs. There are gonna be jobs that you don't even know about exist or can exist that will be coming up. And will you be ready to be able to join that global environment to be competitive? And that's what worries me, that's what drives me to make sure that I am providing you with the best. As you know, we just introduced augmented reality. If you haven't been in BA, we just introduced it. We have an all-girls STEM club. We have a wonderful theater production. We have a wonderful orchestra and band production. We have a lot going on here at this school with coding and everything else as well too. So we have done well, and I do thank you for that. But it's not the end, we have more. I won't tell you right now, but we have some other challenges that I hope you will meet next year. And you know how we are at Burroughs, we're always raising that bar because we can do better and we should do better because it's your future. We want to prepare you for that. So again, I want to thank all of you for all the hard work that we put into this. And at this time, I'd like to introduce Ms. Heath because we have a wonderful program for you. Thank you.
A gold ribbon school that does not only value academics, but the arts as well. We thought it would be fun to share a piece of our spring musical Hairspray with you. We pick up the story in civil rights era Baltimore, when Tracy and her pals decide to take over and integrate a local TV dance show. So here we go with Just Can't Stop the Beat from Hairspray.
Yeah. Tatanbori Dash, and it's by a composer that lives in Los Angeles named Alan Lee Silva, and he does a lot of writing for film music as well. This piece is about the Dotonbori marketplace in Japan. And it's a very colorful marketplace in Osaka, and it's supposed to represent the beauty of this big, colorful marketplace. So we'll be starting in a few seconds. Thank you.
One of the ideals we promote as a school to watch is citizenship. At John Burroughs, we promote this important aspect of our school culture with our own chapter of the National Junior Honor Society, campus beautification events, the Great Kindness Challenge, restorative justice, and an ongoing anti-bullying campaign. We at JB know that it isn't enough to realize great academic achievements. We also know that fostering the growth of an entire human being behind your achievements is key to creating a successful next generation. Thank you.
Finally, please join me in welcoming Mr. Scott Steele, Executive Director of the California League of Schools and and board member of the National Middle Grades Forum.
Thank you. I want to congratulate John Burroughs on being named to Schools to Watch. And I have to tell you, I go to quite a few of these celebrations. I go on a lot of the visitations, but I have never seen anything like this, okay? This school is amazing, and I hope you realize that as students. I want to tell you a little bit about the process. Dr. Martinez mentioned it. It is a difficult process. It starts with an application, and it's a strenuous application. It takes a long time to write it. It takes a lot of people to write it. John Burroughs did that, and it was deemed, several people read the application and deemed it successful. And then what happens is a team of educators comes and spends an entire day on campus and to validate what was written in the application. And I was lucky enough to be on that visitation team, and obviously we validated everything that was written, and John Burroughs was named Schools to Watch. This year there were 16 schools in the state of California to be named Schools to Watch. So in March in Sacramento, I was on stage and able to call the name John Burroughs up as one of the top 16 schools in the state. So I think you can give yourselves a round of applause. And in June next month, I'll be in Washington, D.C. and on stage when John Burroughs is called up on stage again as one of the top middle schools in the nation. So give yourselves a round of applause for that. Now, what is a Schools to Watch? It's not a perfect school. We're not looking for a perfect school. We don't think that exists. But I shouldn't say this because I'm not allowed to have a favorite as I visit schools all around the state. But if I was allowed to have a favorite, it would be John Burroughs. And why is that? Several things, and I'm just going to touch on a very few of them. The community partnerships, and you met a couple of your community partners this morning. Every school has a community, and there are partners in every community, but very few schools reach out to those community partners like Burroughs does. It just does an amazing job. There's, as I was waiting in the room next door for about a half an hour, several students came up and introduced themselves to me, including the bear. I thought that was pretty good. You know, that's not a given. I don't think students probably realize what a special place this is. That doesn't happen everywhere. There's a no excuses attitude that comes from this staff, and I know that comes from the leadership also, but the staff has to come along with that. It's not, I think I said when I was on the visitation, it's not a matter of if we can do this, it's when we can do this. And the staff's responsible for that. Hairspray, are you kidding me? Can we give them another one? I want to take you guys on the road. We do conferences. You guys should have been in Sacramento with us. That's amazing. I was a middle school principal. I sat through a lot of middle school drama presentations, but I've never seen anything like that. The advanced orchestra, again, I could go on and on, but my main role here today is to present the banner signifying the fact that you are Schools to Watch. And at this time, on behalf of the California Department of Education, the California League of Schools, and the National Forum to Accelerate Middle Grades Reform, I would like to present this banner to Dr. Martinez, Ms. Lee, and also Jeffrey and Tamara. Come on up.